What's up guys, it's me UnTropety, back with another mystery box unboxing. Today we will open every single mystery box or crate or bag. I have everything. I have all mystery boxes, I have all crates. I have all crates and I also have all bags, which are only two. But yeah, we will open them. And we will see what we can have. I have one of every single mystery box and also a few more, but we will only open one here, as you can see. And yeah, I think we will start with the bags, then the crates, and then the regular mystery box, and then the stockpile mystery boxes. So we will unwrap. Okay. Next one is this bag. I don't know why this is a thing, but okay. Unwrap. Nothing special. Well, magma can beans. It's yeah, it's cool. It's cool, I guess. Start with January's 2017 workshop crate. Actually, this one is pretty cool. But let's see. Yeah, nothing special. I have this gun. I don't know how many times I have this gun. Unbox. I think nothing special again. Okay. Yeah. Okay. No. Okay. One away from mythical. Okay. Inspect. Let me see. Pretty cool actually. Okay, now the last crate is the September crate content, and here, well, actually nothing special too, but unbox. Okay, I think we start with red, blue. Yeah, let's go for red content, and that's some really really old stuff here, but let's unbox this and see what we can get. Yeah, all right, pirate content unbox. It's no, it's not a mythical, it's a crow. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this outfit must me give some luck for this one. Maybe rocket boots fire. Okay, thank you. Never mind. It's the Bandito mess, one away from mythical again. Okay, let's go for the purple mystery box. And let me give me a mythical. Give me at least one mythical today. No. Well, let's go. Nothing special again. Okay, mystery box, and give me the Hypertech Maple Strike in Electrosize. Thank you. And one away from mythical again. Hypertech Subeknikov Electrosize, maybe? No. Next one was the Hawaii mystery box. I will open them pretty quick actually. Well, here's a lot of stuff open. Oh, maybe mythical. Give me please. Oh, this looks like the next one. Damn it! What is this? Well, I have this already. There's a lot of stuff too. Oh, is this one? Maybe. I don't know. Unbox, I guess. Let me see. Give me please one mythical today. This? No. It's, I think, this one. Yep. I don't know what this is. Gladiator helmet, I think. So let's open this one. No. Mythical. Helver map. Mystery box 2. Unbox. Please give me one mythical. One mythical. Nope, that's not a mythical. Eastern Island map mystery box. Open. Oh, please, please. No. No. One away from mythical. As always. Give me the mythical. No, why? Why? I don't know, I already have everything. Let's open. So I don't really care about these. No. The last one. Something like this one. And I don't know. Please, something. It's really expensive. Oh, wait. Wait, this could be it. Yes. What it is? Ooh, let me see. Equip. The last freaking mystery box. Oh, 25 euros. Well, that's exactly the money I spend on all these mystery boxes and crates and everything. Oh, yeah, we have of course the Halloween. Oh, sorry. Halloween and Christmas. Quickly unbox these. Nothing special, okay. Nah, you're not giving me a mythical. That's okay. But anyways, guys, we have one mythical out from every single mystery box in the game. And all crates and all bags and all everything. We have one mythical from the A6 Polaris mystery box, and I think this is pretty cool. So yeah, hope you like your video, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.